Good morning. The Renaissance Committee and I welcome you to the 22nd Annual Academic Prep Assembly featuring the CHS Stars. I am Mr. Kyle Blanchard, and I will be the master of ceremony for today's assembly. I now ask that you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
I would like to announce the female
And the Orphan Athlete of the Year is Mr. Corey Fleeman.
Congratulations.
Throughout the assembly, we will be showcasing some of our amazingly talented students here at Centralia High School. The first CHS stars performing today are Elijah Burke and Connor Lawrence, performing music written by Elijah Burke and words by Hilary Bullock, an English poet.
Thank you. years later, 20 years from now, you will be more disappointed by the things that you didn't do than by the ones you did do. These freshman students in the class of 2024 have gone the extra mile to earn recognition for what they have accomplished. William Valentini, Scholar Athlete. Sophia Barrett, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete Choice. Anna Bullhorst, Scholar Performer. Lucy Britt, Choice, Scholar Performer. Elena Kim, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete. Madison Carroll, Scholar Athlete, Scholar Performer. Riley Clay, Scholar Athlete. Isaiah Colesby, Scholar Performer. Ava Cooley, Scholar Performer. Reagan Cross, Scholar Athlete. Damari Gabby, 110% Choice. Rachelle Easley, Choice. Kaylee Benson, Scholar Athlete. Ashton Ellis, Choice. Justice Fascinello, 110%. Olivia Finley, Choice. Mauricia Gray, Choice. Lane Griffin, Scholar Athlete. Evan Rivera, 110%. Peyton Guy, Scholar Athlete. Michaela Hamilton, Scholar Athlete. Cruz Harlan, 110%, Scholar Athlete. Tegan Holmes, Scholar Performer. Ayla Hobson, Scholar Performer. Skyla Doe, Choice. Haley Johnson, Scholar Athlete. Daryl Jones, Choice, Scholar Athlete. Aslan Keller, Scholar Athlete. Omari King, 110%. Annika Kester, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete, Choice. Ryder Coker, Scholar Athlete. Kaylee Lane, Scholar Athlete. Katie Blaster, Scholar Performer, Choice, 110%. Autumn Lee, 110%. Manuela Panko, Scholar Performer. Megan Milan, Scholar Athlete. Cameron Menino, Scholar Athlete. Meredith May, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete, 110%. Sophia Mayer, Scholar Athlete. Riley Mays, Scholar Athlete. Landon McDonald, Choice, Scholar Athlete. Logan Meyer, Scholar Athlete. Gracie Miller, Scholar Athlete. Abigail Miranda, Scholar Performer, 110%. Malik Myers, Scholar Athlete. Tiara Radowski, 110%. Gabriel Peck, Choice, Scholar Athlete.
Help me welcome Jazz as she introduces this year's first recipient. small peer school with a graduating class of about 20 students, so coming into high school was very nerve-wracking for me. This teacher has been there for me since before I started high school. I started running with the high school cross-country team since the summer before freshman year. Not only was I the only freshman girl, but I did not know anybody else who ran. I was lost. This teacher automatically took me under his wing and showed me the way with ease. Before freshman year, he met me at the school to show me where all my classes were and the fastest way to get there. He was afraid I would get lost since it happened frequently at practice. He was not only my coach, my teacher, and my tutor, but he was my mentor as well. If I needed anything, I knew that I could always go to him for help. He's seen me at my best and my worst. He's seen me laugh and cry. This teacher always found a way to make my bad days a little better. He was always very upfront with me, or, for lack of better words, real. Running has always been my sport. I've run since I was in fourth grade, so it's something that I enjoy doing. Having this teacher as my coach made me enjoy running even more. I cannot have asked for a better coach to build me up after a bad race. He was always there for me with a "you will do better next time" or a simple pat on the back. He has always helped me with my college decision. He has been there with advice when it's needed. Having someone that I trusted to go to throughout high school has made my 4 years here a little easier. He has provided me with guidance and direction ever since freshman year. I am very appreciative of all he has done for me. This teacher is a great person with a huge heart. He has had the opportunity to watch me grow into the person I am, and he has played a big part in that. For me, this teacher will always be someone I can look up to. He has truly impacted my life in the most positive ways. With all that being said, it is with great honor that I say my Making a Difference Award goes to Mr. Blanchard. Mr. Blanchard deserves this award because I know that he will continue to provide students with the same type of guidance and enthusiasm that he provided for me. In his words, cross country is awesome, and so are you.
Malia Battle, scholar performer. Emma Johnson, 110% choice. Phoenix Johnson, 110%. Jaden Jones, scholar athlete. Takari Jones, scholar athlete. Ian Justice, choice, scholar athlete. Blake Nolak, scholar athlete. Eliana Knox, scholar athlete. Caleb Martin, choice, scholar performer. Jed Martin, scholar performer, scholar athlete, and choice. Bailey Matt Miller, scholar performer. Avery Mayer, scholar athlete. Anijah Moffitt, scholar athlete. Allie Marino, scholar athlete. Justin Nation, scholar performer. Victoria Neidecker, scholar athlete. Sierra Newcomb, choice. Mackenzie Pearson, scholar athlete, choice. Ava Schmidt, scholar athlete. Sophia Schossler, scholar athlete. Blaise Schrieker, scholar performer, scholar athlete. Tamaya Shelby, 110%. Corby Shoemaker, scholar athlete. Jared Simmons, choice, scholar athlete. Jackson Smiley, scholar athlete. Alyssa Smith, choice, scholar athlete. Shayla True, scholar athlete. Raylan Deering, scholar athlete. Cody Wilman, 110%. Amy Wimberly, 110%. Marshall Wolf, scholar athlete. Brooke Wilford, scholar performer. And Dylan Zimmerman, 110%. Let's congratulate these fine students with a round of applause.
The following students are ranked in the top 10 sophomore class. In alphabetical order, they are Malia Battle, Caitlin Bone, Drew Camp, Zoe Dow, Will Graham, Olivia Kelsey, Ian Justice, Caleb Martin, Tori Neidecker, and Mackenzie Pearson. Let's put our hands together for the sophomore top 10. This time of match, can please welcome Jordan Lee and Zach Bagley as they perform Ain't No Sunshine.
Thank you.
winners do what is tension relieving, while winners do what is goal achieving. These junior students are true winners at achieving their goals for this school year.
Of the junior class in alphabetical order. Abby Allen. Riley Edson, Avery Indris, Chase Fisher, Connor Lawrence, Zach Potter, Kennedy Schwartz, Hannah Tomljanovic, Ben Watson, and Chloe Wolf. Let's have a round of applause for the top 10 juniors. Jazz Myers is back to introduce the third and final Making a Difference Award.
Mason Blakemore, Scholar Athlete. Alexis Brake, 110%. Garrett Brandon, Scholar Athlete. Elijah Burke, Scholar Performer, AP Excellence. Dane Burris, Scholar Athlete, AP Excellence. Alexis Cameron, AP Excellence, Scholar Athlete. Kane Christensen, 110%. Sarah Clark, Scholar Performer, Choice. Julian Collins, AP Excellence, Scholar Performer. Dominic Cook, Choice. Kiara Cooper, Scholar Athlete. Brianna Copeland, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete. Olivia Cox, Choice, Scholar Performer. Jameer Crabtree, Scholar Athlete, 110%. Deviante David Cunningham, 110%, Scholar Athlete. Zachary Dadley, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete. Caleb Dale, Scholar Performer, AP Excellence. Reed Deering, Scholar Athlete. Natalie Edson, AP Excellence, Scholar Athlete, Choice. Alexis Ellis, Scholar Athlete. Logan Fisher, 110%, Scholar Athlete. Lucas Fisher, Scholar Athlete. Corey Fleeman, 110%, Scholar Athlete. Luis Flores, Scholar Performer, AP Excellence, 110%. Lillian Francois, Scholar Athlete, 110%. Justin Glenn, 110%. Aaron Goodman, Scholar Performer. Bradley Griffin, Scholar Athlete, AP Excellence, 110%. Brooks Harlan, AP Excellence, Scholar Athlete, Choice. Jordan Heath, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete, Choice, 110%. Sydney Hensley, 110%. Brendan Jackson, 110%. Ryan Johnson, AP Excellence. DeAndre Boy, Choice. Nova May Gergen, Scholar Performer, Choice, 110%. Caleb Lambert, Scholar Athlete, 110%. Blake Lambers, Scholar Athlete. Jamison Lyons, Choice. Wyatt Marshall, 110%. Carter Mayer, Scholar Athlete. Reed Bates, Scholar Performer, Scholar Athlete, 110%. Sydney McCorkle, Scholar Athlete. Cameron Meyer, 110%. Trevor Mifflin, Scholar Athlete.
Thank you. test. 1, 2. Did everyone hear me?
I thought you were violin.
Ooh,
your
nice.
Sound hole is right there.
All right, this is Wicked Games, and I'd like to do a little shout out before I start to Miss Ahrens. This is my Making a Difference Award in the most formal fashion. I'm so thankful for this woman. She's done a lot for me and expanded my music knowledge a lot. So give her a round of applause for all of us music nerds and Miss Jacobs supplying us with the music knowledge that we all have up here. So thank you guys. Make me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. Make me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say. You never felt that way. What a wicked thing to do. Make me dream of you.
Thank you.
Renaissance Committee, and I thank you for your continued support of these talented students. Mr. Butch Porter, Mr. Tyson Coffey, Mr. Keith Kessler, Mr. Daley Maley, Mr. Mike Neidecker, Mr. Rod Snow, and Mr. Mike Sutherland. Thank you so much for all that you do for our school and for our students. Please join me in welcoming the business teacher, Mrs. Beth Tunnies, who is here to present the Ernestine Foster Memorial Scholarship.
Decisions. the compassion to listen to the needs of others. They do not set out to be a leader, but become one by the equality of their actions and the integrity of their intent. And I think throughout this individual's 4 years, I don't think there's anybody here that can be more proud that's led the student body in everything they have done. And it's my pleasure to welcome and give this award to Jasmine Myers.
All right, students.